As you can see, the helicase is coming to split the DNA molecule apart. It splits the strands in half. Then the RNA comes in and splits, copies the DNA, then leaves the cell wall. The RNA comes up to the ribosomes, and the tRNA comes in and copies its thing, copies it, and brings out the amino acid needed to make the protein. Then the last amino acid comes. They form a chain, leave as form a chain and turn into a ball. The